There is a moment when you realize what the pain has made of you. In hiding, curled in on yourself, unable to show the world your face. Acting on instinct, lashing out, even at those closest to you. Time has passed, and time is a thief. It has stolen your memories. The agony has faded, but so has every precious moment of joy. You have been hollowed out from the inside, and there's nothing left of the person you used to be. But you try. You try to remember how to smile. You try to remember how to love. And one day you crawl out from your hiding place and step back into the world. And then, every day, you do what you must to survive. Salim, it's just turbulence. It'll settle down soon.
Yes, yes, I know. It's hard, though. You know, your head tells you one thing, but your heart disagrees.
Try to sleep.
I couldn't. I keep imagining what might go wrong.
I know someone who can help you.
And who's that? Marka. Oh, I had no idea you brought him.
I didn't want him to be lonely.
I know, my heart.
It's good for him to have an adventure. He'll be glad when this journey's over, I think. He's had a hard life.
And there's so much more to come.
Alex?
Yeah, him.
Yasmin, get up here! Hello. Hello, this is Cassandra out of Algiers. Can anyone read me? Mayday! Mayday, this is Cassandra. Do you read? Engine down! Shit!
Don't forget. Don't lose it. No. No, come on. Need to find him. He must understand. Don't forget. It's her. It's all because of her. Focus! I am Tessie. I am still Tessie.
Laudanum. It will help, but you must try to keep calm, or it will get worse. Do not allow yourself anger. Do not allow yourself to fear. You understand me, Tassie?
all? Where's Salim? My book. My handwriting. I don't remember. Doctor, I'm here. Hello. This is Tazi.
Crew of the Cassandra. Can anyone hear me? This is Doctor Metzger. Is anyone there?
Oh, Mother Mary. I remember. People were hurt in the crash. I was here. I think. Where did they go? Where's Salim?
Wait, Hank.
We've no choice. We need to get them to shelter.
I know. It's Salim. He's hurt. You know what he's like.
Let's get him down there, then you and I can sit on him while the doc takes a look. Don't worry. The caves aren't far.
Caves.
Salim, are you there is a cave. Oh, thank God.
But it's good, isn't it? People have been here.
So, we'll be shot with salt. Instead of dying of thirst, I get it.
Leon.
What? No point giving your hopes up. We're in this shit.
Dearest Susan,
Rachel, yeah, she organized those lectures in London, and Charlie back at the Institute recommended her. Got a good head on her. I like her. No, don't you give me that look.
Oh, Tazi, look at the hands. Such tiny, perfect fingers. Hello. Hello, my little one.
It's all right. I can manage.
Come on. Not far now.
Hello? Is anyone there? Salim!
I had something to say to you. Whole speech, something poetic, but...
You don't need to say anything.
I know, it's just... I never thought this would happen. Any of this. You and me, I would never have imagined...
Selim, there is no one I would rather spend my time with.
Really?
Really? Stop worrying, I'm in love with you, you idiot.
You are my heart, Tezi Trianon.
I said no poetry.
Where did they all go?
I won't bring this up again, but I know this won't be easy on you. First time out again, you know? So, if you want a break, you want to get away from people, any of that, just say whatever you need.
But I can't do it. I won't stay here. There's something in the tunnels, I swear it.
You won't be staying. You'll be with us, and I'll take care of you. Come here.
What a beautiful girl. Is that your daughter?
Yes.
My father keeps nagging me for grandchildren. Did you leave her in Paris?
Yes.
Is she with her grand...
Yasmin, I'd like to check the Sadiola samples are packed up. Give me a hand.
Of course, Mr. Mitchell. Sorry, Hank.
I'm sorry. Without Lucas, I cannot bear it.
I know him.
Lucas, I think...
To those who follow, I am Selim Hanachi. I crashed with the crew of the Cassandra on March 3rd, 1937. I and others were injured. We stayed while the rest of the crew went for help. My companions are dead now, and the radio is broken. I cannot wait alone. There is some sort of creature here. I must go after the crew as best I can. They followed the path through the mountain. I will leave signs. Tazi, if I do not find you, and by some chance you are reading this, know that you are my heart.
Oh, why couldn't you wait? I'll find you. I promise. Selim! Salim's old diary.
reminds me of somewhere else. It feels a bit like the shrine at Douvre. But home. Or something. Careful. What's wrong with me? This isn't where I... How did I get here? What did I do? The pain... It's gone now, completely. Sense everything he said, but it's such stupid fucking self-sacrificing bullshit.
Listen, I know Selim, and I know you. I know what you're capable of. He'll make it, and you'll get back to him even if all hell stands in your way.
I'm so fucking scared, Hank.
I know.
So don't you cry.
Sleep well, Alice. Don't
torches. Someone's been here. Hello? Anyone? She did. She did. She...
by the window.
I should get cold.
It's not cold. This is normal for Paris.
All right, I'll get cold.
I have to remember. Find Selim.
Food is ready. Oh, can I see?
It's not finished.
Hmm. It's terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Get out of here! I don't care about the paperwork. This is as official as I need it to be. I love you, Selim. Put the damn ring on.
Oh, my heart. I will put the damn ring on. And you will wear mine.
I was 16, I think. And I must have driven him crazy. But no curfew, no locked doors. Just his compass. He said it was so I would always find my way home.
I wish I'd known him better.
So do I. Selim? Selim?
I'm here.
No! Alice? No! No, no! Alice! Alice! Alice? Selim? No. It felt so real. Huh? Something's different. I feel like I don't fit my body. Oh, what the hell? I'm heavy. My gut feels like...
us here. He was...
Renato, we said we would put him away. What's wrong?
Poor monkey. We should clean him. Stitch him up here. He's so tattered.
Oh, my heart. What is it?
Alice. Alice will have a sister. I'm pregnant.
Telling him in Paris. The expedition. We nearly didn't come because I was. I am going to have another child. Christ. Salim, where did you go? Salim? No, 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 oh no, please, no, 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 Salim, no, please, my love, I'm here now, please, stay for me, please, my heart, you're my heart, what do I do now, we're supposed to find you.
I know I will not live. It does not hurt now. I have lost you, Tazi. It is only for a time. I know you will escape. You carry something so precious. Live for us, Tazi. Live for the child. Live and be free. And one bright day we will all be together again. Know that you are my heart.
I can't do this. Not without you. Not without you. Why did you have to go? Not just about you anymore. Live. Live for the child. Come on. There's got to be something you can do. What? Hello? Is someone there? Oh. I think that's her word for him. Go
God in heaven, Selim. Look where we are. What am I going to do? Just look at me. I can't believe I forgot this. Live for the child, like you said. Find the others. Get home. Both of us. Oh, there. That building. Oh God, we were so close.
I'm from Sudan, Mr. Sterling. This is Algeria.
It might be Tin Hinan, the mother of the Tuareg? It's a strange style, though.
Not a friendly suffice it.
Count your lucky stars, old chap. You could have come down in the middle of nowhere.
Don't worry, Jonathan. Supplies, water, a map, there'll be something. Even if there's no one home.
Lycans will have gathered supplies and bit you.
Not far. What in God's name? I've seen that thing before, I'm sure I have. Fuck. I wish I could remember.
Jonathan's great. First time out in the world, and everything's a wonder. It's like having a kid along. Oh, jeez. Sorry, Tessie.
Precious jewel, and look at you. We were here. I remember being scared. Why?
Hmm.
so don't you cry.
Shh, shh, little one.
I'm here. I'll always be here.
Got to get to that radio.
Hello? Salim? Are you still there?
But what was it? What did you see? Miss Triana.
I don't know.
It was just a shadow.
Yasmin?
A ghoul. It was a ghoul. Doctor, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Ava, is that you?
Oh, thank God. It's Tassie. Tassie Trianon.
Miss Trianon? Tassie? Are you well?
Yes. Well, no. Not really, not at all. I can't remember anything. I'm pregnant. I'm lost. Selim, a fort. I'm in a fort. We were here before, I think. I don't know. Doctor, where are you?
We have found help. People, a village. But, Yasmin, she's not well. The fort. Yes, the fort. Go through the mountain pass, and it is maybe an hour beyond there.
The mountain pass? Yes, yes, I see the village here on the map. Oh, thank God. But, Doctor, please... There's something else. I keep blacking out. It feels like I'm losing control.
I am aware of your recent problems, Miss Triana. In fact, you must get help.
Doctor?
You must as quick as you can. There may still be a chance.
Doctor! Dr. Metzger!
Oh, can't we just get out of here?
This place gives me the creeps. They're dead and gone. Can't hurt you now.
Ah, Jesus! Jonathan, look out! The door! Get to the door! Everyone!
What are we doing?
Move!
The keys! Lock the damn door!
Look.
Ah!
stopped.
Shit, 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 shit!
Pick your leg!
I can make it! Get them through!
It's coming! It's coming!
Move again! Come on! Move it!
Malik!
Malik, goddammit, get over here!
We ran from that thing, that ghoul, after it killed Jonathan. We escaped through the big gates into the pass. Sulfur, saltpeter, charcoal. Maybe this isn't such a great idea.
Medical supplies. If I'm lucky, they still have ointment of sulfur. Perfect. Careful. Careful, this is rigged. Some sort of trap. No. It was a dream. Just a dream.
Thank you.
So far, I still have all my fingers. Head up and try it out, I guess. Who's that little one?
Kitty cat.
Ready. I all well. What could go wrong? Alice? Little one? What? Fuck, that hurts. Ah. Oh, your little one. Break, but they're not broken now. What the hell? Are you all right? I don't know how to tell. To get out of here. Get you home. Come on! Thank you. Stay calm. Stay calm.
Thank you.
you worry. It'll be all right.
are you? What do you want?
Well done, precious one.
Who are you? What do you want? We came this way. Hank, stay with me, Hank.
That's not good, Miss Trion. Not at all. We may reach help, but he will not.
Fuck.
I'll admit, he fits in better than I expected. These guys, though, Tazi, they bleed money. You know what I mean? It gives them this crazy confidence, like the world has to do what they tell it to.
My Christ almighty.
Don't go near it. Tazi!
Follow hope. Life.
I think she's trying to help us.
Oh my god.
My god. It's a fucking devil who's wanted us.
March 4th, 1937. I am Tezi Trianon. I survived the crash of the plane Cassandra. With me are Hank Mitchell, Yasmin Shabani, Dr. Anton Metzier, Leon De Vries, and Malik Tamboura. My husband Salim and others are in a cave near the crash and need help. Some have died. Richard Fairchild could not handle what we saw here. He ran. Alex Sterling has gone after him. We can't wait. We must do something that is utter insanity. Hank Mitchell, our leader and my friend, was badly wounded by a creature in the fort. Yasmin calls it a ghoul.
A flesh-eating monster from desert legends. She may be right. Hank is losing blood fast. And he will die. There is no time to get to help. There is a shrine here. To a local spirit. This will sound like madness. She appeared to us. A figure of glowing light. She spoke to us. She offered healing and to save us from the desert. And I agreed. She led us to an amulet, hidden here in the shrine. I took it. Now there is a shimmering doorway in the rock. I swear it wasn't there before. If we step through, Hank might survive. He is so pale. Oh, Selim, I don't know what else to do. This is crazy. But I promise, I will return to you. Fuck. This is insane.
Tazi. Tazi? Hello?
Yes. Yes, I'm here, Doctor. Oh, it's so good to hear your voice.
Ah, you're still... Well, where are you?
The Oasis. Oh, we were here before. What happened to us? I just read something I wrote. There's a spirit, a glowing spirit. I've seen her.
I will explain it all, Tazi. Come to the village. We have lit a beacon in the tower. Look for the smoke.
Oh, thank God. Thank you. Thank you. Doctor, you talked about my blackouts. I have these marks on my skin, and I keep losing control. You gave me a medicine. What's wrong with me?
I do not know for certain. We need diagnostic implements, reference books, civilization. Remember, Tazi, control yourself. Avoid fear. Avoid anger at all costs. I have to go. Yasmin, she needs me.
Doctor? Doctor! Shit! There's the smoke. Go walking in the Luxembourg Gardens. I'll show you where Alice used to play. Be okay, little one. Please be okay. When we get to the village, you can meet the doctor. And... Yasmin, she's from Algiers. She's nice. And we'll figure out what's wrong with me. All will be well. All will be well. I really don't like this. So close! What the hell is this place now?
Either the well was very deep, or she fell very slowly, for she had plenty of time as she went down to look about her and to wonder what was going to happen next.
Oh, little one. Every step we take, it feels like we're further from you. There must be a way back. Like it's waking up.
My companion. It is my... If any...
The town and the doctor. But how can that be? Something just What are you doing, little one?
One and one.
Yes, but what is one and one? Alice?
Alice can't play. Alice is gone. Don't worry, Mama. I'm here.
Alice! Salim! Salim, quickly! Together. Shit. I'm so heavy. This feels like 6 months. More. Oh, God. Shit. This isn't a dream. This really isn't a dream. Oh, look at that ladder. Is that a way out? Careful, this is not so easy anymore. What is even bigger. It's the town again, little one. See? It's another gateway, I think. A portal. Like in that laboratory, but... big enough for us. Look! Little one, I think this is a way out of here. I know it's crazy, but... can we get it working? This isn't working. I'm trapped. I'm in a tomb.
Rest. You need to take care. I told you.
Doctor? Ah, damn. Well, I suppose at least they can't be far. Well, they might as well be on the moon. Unless we can get out of here. That worked. Let's hope that's fixed the portal. Hello. Hello, little one. It's good to know I'm not alone. You should have a name. Salim and I, we never talked about it. His mother was Amara. So you shall be Amara. That works for a boy or a girl. Hello, little Amari.
Not far now, we'll soon be home.
I have to do is control myself. Stay out of the darkness. Guess how easy that's going to be. Under desert ruins and Roman bricks. What was this place about? Some sort of outpost for that the world.
Under the sign of the Seven, on the third rise at the second calling, I, Karangi, make this record. Over the last... Marek, so record.
Yeah.
Nice man!
Get the fuck off me!
For your sins. You couldn't do it, could you? Off your half-breed bastard!
you have?
Party!
I was. Oh, it used to belong to my father. He always said it brought him good luck. I think you've done pretty well for me so far. You're Anastasi, right? I'm Leon Defraise. I'm planning this dig for Mitchell.
Desi. And this is Salim, my husband.
Right. I see.
It's all right. He can't reach us now.
Fracked. Over time.
What happened? I feel so... so empty. What? What did I do? Origen! I couldn't stop it. Couldn't stop me. The container. It's full of life now. Richard's life. I should take this back upstairs. To the machine.
Leon is right. I'm just slowing you down.
What did I say about self-sacrificial bullshit? We're not going to give him the satisfaction. You hear me? Hank!
I hear you.
Behind us now. He doesn't matter. We just need to get this canister into the machine upstairs. Then we can leave. We're safe. We are away from him now. Just making sure you're all right, little Amari. One. One, my dearest. Okay, the portal. Are you there, little one? I hope you're all right. I need to find another way back to the portal. I have no idea what we did to deserve all this bullshit. What do you see?
It's dark, Mama. It's so dark.
I'm not sure about this little one. She led us this way. I just hope there's another way back to the portal. creatures,